बाबरे आम्ही दुसरे पावटी मी आवता तुझे नाव आणि गाव
माझे नाव अनुप पैंगणकर हा काणकोणचा
अनुप पैंगणकर
काणकोणचा पैंगणचा माझे दोन नर्सरी काउंटर असा एक कलंगूट असा आणि एक म्हापसा असा बोडगेश्वर टेम्पलाच्या ऑपोजिट नर्सरीचे नाव ग्रीन फिंगर्स नर्सरी
या क्षेत्रात कोण पडला तू
ये स्टार्टिंगच्यान आम्ही असा
फॅमिली
ना
तूच तूच बरे
11th 12th म्हणजे हॉर्टिकल्चर एज्युकेशन
वोकेशनल
काणकोण क्लासेस चांगले
ओके
सो त्याच्या थ्रू त्याच्या थ्रू ते पास आउट झाले होते म्हापसा नर्सरी 1 year काणकोण नर्सरी घराकडेनच स्टार्ट केली त्याच्या नंतर थंय रुरल एरिया असलेले आणि तितके कंटिन्यू स्कोप असनासलेलो मन्सून टायमार बरो स्कोप असतालो
तुझे स्टॉकिंग बरे हा आयटम खूप हा मात्शे रेंज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स किती हा
तुझे रेंज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स फ्रॉम 25 rupees ऑन स्टॉल हियर टिल 800 rupees
चोट करून किती प्लांट्स प्लांटिंग मटेरियल
प्लांटिंग ऍक्च्युली वी आर इन टू एव्हरीथिंग रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ऍग्रिकल्चर अँड टू मेंटेन युअर प्लांटिंग वी विल सपोर्ट
दॅट गार्डन
गार्डन मेंटेनन्स यार्ड मेंटेनन्स ऑर्चर्ड मॅन्युअरिंग ऑर्चर्ड क्लिनिंग पॉट्स मशीनरीज ब्रश कटर्स ऑल द ॲक्सेसरीज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर ब्रश कटर्स ऑल द ॲक्सेसरीज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर इरिगेशन हायटेक इरिगेशन ऑटोमॅटिक सिस्टम वी कॅन हेल्प
इट्स अ बिग जॉब
इट्स अ बिग जॉब
हाउ मेनी इयर्स यू हैव बीन
फ्रॉम 2006
सो किती इयर्स आता
सो मे बी 16 years
2006
फ्रॉम 2006 वी स्टार्टेड इन 2006
Anup, no?
Yeah,
Anup, what is the difficulty in running a business like this?
Sir, difficulty is there, but we
have to overcome.
We take it as a challenge and we try to tackle with it and we overcome. Ours is not like other business, shutter down, lock and go. We are open to sky, so we have to deal with heavy
open to sky.
We have to deal with heavy rains, we have to deal with no rains, so we can't switch off our irrigation motors for rainy season. If there is a gap for 2 days, we have to irrigate the plants. So we have to provide proper compound so that cattle and other animals will not disturb our plants.
What are the main interest people have? Gardens, agriculture, horticulture, kide?
Initially, before COVID, it was all about garden.
Okay.
But after COVID and during COVID, most of the people are now showing interest in fruiting plants, vegetable plants.
Which are the popular fruiting plants?
Actually, in Goa, it is best to go for areca nut or coconut or cashew or mango or spices. But now we recently noticed that people are also showing interest in lime varieties, avocados, rambutan, those exotic which are suitable for our climate and doing good in our climate.
Very interesting.
So we are keeping all that product. Even for collection, we are keeping apple, plum, pear.
Apple?
Yeah.
Apple grows in Goa?
Apple, at our nursery, it flowered. Pear, we got 3 fruits last year.
I see.
So it's doing good. But it's a grafted plant. It's from Northeast, but it will take time to adapt in our climate. And once it is growing properly, it will definitely fruit.
You feel like
my pear took 7 to 8 years to fruit. Expected to fruit in 3 years.
I see.
Apricot fruited.
So wow,
rambutan
great.
And all are fruiting nicely within 4 or 5 years.
I see.
Avocado doing good 4 or 5 years. Dragon fruit growing good 1 to 1.5 years. So those are doing good. And these are all from my nursery, purchased from different customers within Goa. And we are getting good reviews from our customers.
Anup, you feel a sense of satisfaction doing all this work?
Very much.
Contribution?
Yes.
Huh? More than anything else?
More than anything else.
Any contact number? How do we call it? Phone number?
My number is 9923-041327. The another alternative number is 9823-040920.
040920. Thank you. Thank you so much. All the very best. Great job. Just introduction to the plants?
Yeah. These are the moss sticks for creepers and all, indoor creepers to grow. This is Thorania. This is a seasonal plant. The range is 25 rupees. This is Gerbera. This is also a commercial flower used in bouquets and all. The range is 100 rupees. This is Dianthus, just a garden plant for show, seasonal plant. These are different varieties of mint. These are guava grafted. Already you can see fruiting on it. So those are periwinkle, these are chrysanthemum, commercial varieties, these are marigold commercial varieties, G9 tissue culture banana, Taiwan red lady banana, then those are all herbs and vegetables, these are lettuce, tomato, capsicum, green chili, strawberry, spices that are allspice, cinnamon, then different sizes of herbs. Our own personal produce, poha and brown rice.
I see. Amazing.
Thank you, sir.
All the best.
Thank you.